this amazing tutorial, I'll be showing you how you can remove watermarks from any images in just a few minutes. If you can learn to remove watermark from this image, you can easily remove simple watermarks from any image. And if you want to follow along with this tutorial, I'm linking this image to my description below so you can download it and follow along with me. Let's get started. First, we duplicate our watermark image. Rename this layer original and the above one edit. On this layer, we work on. Go to Magic Selection Tool, click and hold and select Object Selection Tool. Then change the selection mode from Subtract to Add and make sure here lasso is selected. First, we tackle the simple watermarks like around our subject. Complex watermark like on his face we selected later. Now we are good to go. Punch in and make the selection around our first watermark. Yeah, just like that. Now select all from this side. And sometime on the edge of the frame, small parts like this won't select. So try it again. If they are not selecting, leave it. We can remove them later. You can also take your time and select around each letter of your watermark. If your background contains details, I have a majorly black background, so I'm just cruising along like that. All the outside watermarks are selected. It's time to work on complex parts like starting from his ears. First, I select all of these letters which are outside of his ears. Now for the letters which are inside, make a selection around each letter closely. All the watermarks are selected, go to Select, Modify and Expand. Here we need to expand our selection by 4 pixels. Because this selection is too close to each letter, if we remove watermark without expanding the selection, ghosting will appear. And our hard work of selecting all these watermarks will be wasted. So this step is important. Hit OK. So if we zoom in, our selection area around the edges is expanded, few pixels, and that's what we wanted here. Now, for our final step, go to Edit, Fill, make sure here Content Aware Fill is selected and just click OK. And let the Photoshop do its magic, I mean mathematics. And here are the results. Press Ctrl D to deselect the selection and look at the image. If we do the before and after, results are in front of you. But if you zoom in on this side, we can see the small parts which are not selected before are still there. But you don't have to worry, they are not a big deal. Just select the clone stamp tool, press Alt key and click to take a sample. Let me increase the size of brush. Release the Alt key and just dab on the remaining part of watermark. A little more. Simple. Now using the same technique, remove all the remaining ones. Let's see our subject face closely. See, no problem on lips, and from his left eye to his cheek, everything looks fine. But now I'm seeing the smudging on his eyebrow, so let's fix that. Again, select the clone stamp tool, press Alt key to take a sample of his normal eyebrow hair and just dab on the smudged area. I'm just replacing the smudged area with patches of his eyebrow hairs. You see, if we zoom out, everything looks amazing. So that's how you successfully remove all the watermarks from this image. So I hope you learned something new in this video. If you do, please like this video and subscribe to this channel. Until or unless, I will see you in the next one. Bye.